There's a tree that basically fell over, uprooted, apparently today. This is at 806 Fifth Avenue North, spotted by an iNews crew who called it into dispatch. A power crew was called. It was lying on a power line in the garage. You can see the massive root system there. The tree basically uprooted, apparently tipped over today. No injuries in this, but a bit unusual. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.